عمر زيدان. I'm an associate professor of medicine at Yale University in the section of hematology. I'm presenting a case today highlighting the difficulties of management of acute myeloid leukemia among older patients. So this patient is a 6-year-old woman with history of multiple medical problems who presented to the emergency room with left knee pain and swelling along with a fever. She was found to have low blood counts and the appearance of some blasts in the blood smear. So she was admitted and underwent a bone marrow biopsy. So the bone marrow biopsy showed the presence of acute myeloid leukemia with myelodysplasia-related changes. What you can see in the clinical image are sections from the bone marrow biopsy showing dysplastic and hypolupated megakaryocytes. You can also see the presence of blasts with high nuclear to cytoplasmic ratio and open chromatin, as well as dysplastic erythroid precursors. The flow cytometry does confirm the presence of CD34 positive and CD117 positive myeloblasts. And you can see a picture of the karyotype, which was complex, including loss of chromosome 17. Additionally, the patient was found to have a TP53 mutation with a high variable allele frequency, which predicts for poor prognosis as well as a low chance of response to intensive chemotherapy and poor survival even after allogeneic bone marrow transplantation. So the management of acute myeloid leukemia among older patients is rapidly evolving. The decision on therapy usually depends on the age of the patient as well as the presence of comorbidities, the performance status, the goals of therapy, as well as a comprehensive assessment of cytogenetic and molecular abnormalities. There has been an increasing number of agents that are currently being used and have been approved in several countries for management. In our patient, we decided to go with azacitidine and venetoclax combination. Unfortunately, after multiple weeks in the hospital, our patient had multiple complications and the family ended up deciding to go with supportive measures. Thank you.